Hey there, it's Wednesday, April the 5th, and time for another daily review of what we've seen in the news and on Twitter. Let's get right to it. Well, that's it for today. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you on Thursday. Have a great day, everyone.